Well, it's fantastic. For me, it's inspiring to see so many successful Asian people celebrating the greatest city in the world. And you've got lots of role models here tonight. I'm looking forward to seeing some people that I look up to, like Raj from the Big Bang Theory. Looking forward to meeting him.
And I mean, you mentioned Kunal, obviously one of the people being nominated tonight. Are there any particular areas of achievement that you're especially proud of looking at the lineup?
What's great is we're celebrating tonight the cultural successes, the business successes, the media successes, the singers. And the great thing about London is you can achieve anything. And we're celebrating the world's diversity in the world's greatest city tonight.
You mentioned the word diversity. It's been a key and a controversial word in the past 12 months. I'm curious, how do you feel that London, as one of the most metropolitan cities in the world, is tackling that specific challenge?
Well, what's great here is we don't simply tolerate difference. We respect difference and we celebrate difference. You know, these are the world's Asian awards. Where are we having them? Here in London. It's great.
What is your key message to the people of London about why they should be picking up that ballot paper?
Well, I want to be a mayor for all Londoners. London is the greatest city in the world. The London promise has been you work hard, you get a helping hand, you can achieve anything. Unfortunately, now there are too many Londoners not getting the helping hand. I want to be that helping hand and a mayor for all Londoners.